Good morning, everyone. I am Ruchi Subba from Class 12 Science, representing Pandim House. Today, I'm going to recite a poem by Lamia Hanchoi, and the title of my poem is Don't Give Up. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. This, my friend, is for you. The trials that you face and the dreams that you chase. You're behind in your race and you're straying from your pace. Your mind is scattered all over the place and you're desperate for space. Little did you know that this is your time to embrace. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. You know, we tend to hide what's inside and waste time on what could have been. Yet it isn't the key to believe in our own identity. Your past brought you here. This is where it all begins. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. So don't sit hour after hour while your tribulations tower. Don't forget the countless blessings ever rich that you have been showered. Find your strength and your power to rise above the cowards. Be like the flower that gives off its scent when it's crushed and devoured. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. And I found myself running from calamities, insanity to sanity. This is a reality that we forget who created us, molded us, and made us into human beings with the details and fashions of DNA and genes. Who gave us a mind to judge our own actions and routines by all means. Don't give up. Don't give in. There is always an answer to everything. And yes, life can be quite a mystery. The key to success doesn't come free. And if you believe this is all decreed, then what will be, will be. But I guess not everything that we wish for in life is always. But I guess not everything that we wish for in life is not always guaranteed. Your efforts won't be fruitless. Don't ever think you are useless. We all serve a purpose. So please don't ever feel hopeless. Don't give up. Don't give in. There is always an answer to everything. And no, you're not just another number to be disposed of after. You're a mother, father, brother, sister, friend, and a lover. To be true to yourself is worth the struggle. To be true to yourself is worth the struggle. Although the critics make you suffer, trees lose their leaves only to blossom by the summer. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. So repair negativity with positivity and watch life bring every single possibility. And if you want to be happy, this is exactly what we are meant to do. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. Thank you.